Mexican South Beach Hotel in Miami. Surrounded by chic shops, designer boutiques, and award-winning restaurants, visit BeaconSouthBeach.com. $7,400.
What do you got there? $11,250. Good for you. He has a lead at this point, but we have a long way to go. We'll do a prize puzzle when we come back.
We've got more spinning and winning coming up, so don't go anywhere.
It's never been easier to try out to be a contestant on wheels. Solve fun puzzles from the comfort of your own home, thanks to our brand new virtual audition.
Wow, there's a happy person, huh?
Go to wheeloffortune.com for details.
All right, on we go. Place is the category for our prize puzzle round tonight, and Adrian will be the first spinner.
All right, let's go. Big money.
He has the lead at this point. $1 million no longer in play. 500.
N.
Three N.
S.
Mm-hmm. Two S's. It's like 850.
D.
One D.
I'll buy an E.
Yes, you will. One E.
I'll also buy an A.
And here come five A's. They're going to help. Hold your breath here. I think you're going to make it. There you go.
L.
No L. Gina. $900.
R.
Two R's.
Think I'd like to solve?
You would. Well, go ahead then.
An amazing resort and spa?
That's it, yeah. Wow, very nice. Is Costa Rica a field here? I guess so.
Gina, this trip is mountain grown and fire roasted. Thrilling adventures await in Costa Rica at the Springs Resort and Spa in Arenal, featuring a luxurious spa, soothing hot springs, and incredible views of the Arenal volcano. Visit thespringscostarica.com. Air travel courtesy of FlightGuru.com. Flights worldwide for every budget and service you can rely on. We know travel. FlightGuru.com.
At Take 5, you stay in your car because we're faster than you think.
All the change is done.
That was so fast I didn't even have time to finish knitting these sweaters.
$9,000.
Hey, Gina, you're up to $17,950, a big lead at this point. But it's never over here on the wheel, you know. We're going to start with someone maybe winning $10,000 in our triple toss-up right after this break.
Closed captioning sponsored by...
Welcome back. It is, in fact, triple toss-up time. Thing is the category, and there is puzzle number one coming your way. Number two. Adrian.
Trendy hairstyle.
Yep, that's it. At least one more. Here it comes. There you go. Now we're talking. Good to see money under your name.
Finally, yeah.
Try to get some more, okay? Food and drink is the category for this next round. And Claire, you control the wheel, and that means you're going to give it a final spin for us. If you would, please. We'll add $1,000 to whatever you land on. And that means consonants will be worth $1,500. Again, it's food and drink. Claire, we start with you. A letter, please.
N.
No, no N, Adrian.
T.
One T. I don't believe you'll solve it yet, but second round, second place total, $17,750. Thanks. Well, I'm glad you came up with that 2,000. I wish it was more, but looks like you had a good time.
I did.
And we're glad you were here. Thank you very
much. Thank you so much.
Bye. Who does that leave? Who am I looking for? Where? Oh, there she is. Hi. How are you?
Hi.
What do you got there? $19,950. Show America your wild card. You're taking that. That'll be tremendous. Now pick a category. Thing, place, or phrase?
Place.
Sounds interesting. We'll put it back and see what happens. Stay with it. Bonus lamp. Congratulations. Who do you have with you here in the studio?
My cousin Kara is here cheering me on.
Yes, she is. And she'll just go crazy if you win something else. Now, I notice you have a wild card. I'll take control of that.
Thank you.
You have other things to do. This will get you an extra consonant. We'll get to that later. Right now, go ahead and spin the wheels. Hello. $100,000 out there somewhere, you know. It might even be, under the dreaded ampersand. All right, I'll get to take this. Come on with me. You know, right over there, please. Now, you chose place, and when you did that, remember, I went, ooh. All right. Your turn to go to work. Three more consonants, one more vowel.
D. C.
Yes.
H.
And a vowel.
O.
All right. Now you have this wild card. You get one more consonant. Which one would you like?
G.
You know, not a vowel.
Sorry.
That's all right. No, I'm glad. Place. 10 seconds to try to talk it out. Good luck.
An old farmhouse?
Yeah, that's it. Is that dress run by battery, or do you plug it in?
You would think, huh? Yeah.
No, it's very, very
sparkly.
Sparkly is very nice.
Yeah.
We get a little jaded here with all the money we give away. That's a lot of dough. $69,950. That is terrific.
I love it.
Great job, and we're not through. We're going to load up some more money, and we will see you next time for more Wheel of